Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
That you pray for me for the fear of the unknown. That's it.
Okay. Anybody else?
I would like a special prayer for my family, for myself, for my pastor in her absence, the sick and suffering addicts, and myself. Thank you.
Pray for the United States.
Yeah. Of America.
That people will really come together.
All right.
And get real with God. Yes. This thing's getting ready to come down like we've never seen before. We have to begin to see what's getting ready to come. Amen.
Amen.
The word said it won't touch you, except only the ones that don't have the word of God in their forehead. The ones that have the word of God in their forehead is going to be safe. But the ones that don't, they're going to take the mark. And this is what it's getting ready to wind up to. Pray for our president, that he'll make the right decisions. Amen?
Amen.
God's going to put him in there and allow him to be in there to get our attention, bring us a wake-up call. Now this plague can sit up here now? It's something. People just going on doing what they want to do. God said it's praying time. We need to pray and cry out to the Lord like we never cried out to the Lord. For our children, for our loved ones, for our families. We need to come together as a whole. Not with a mind over here and a mind over there, but we really need to come together. That's what prayer is. Amen?
Amen.
So at this time, we turn back to Josh's hand.
I got prayer.
Yes, ma'am.
I ask for my prayer in the Lord. I ask y'all to pray for my strength in the Lord.
Yes, sir.
I ask that no weapon formed against me shall prosper. And when you've done all you can, just stand.
Yes, Lord.
That's the word.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord. You want to lead us in prayer?
That's what I wish.
They're going to lead us in prayer. They're going to pray right now. Heavenly Father, Lord, we come to you as humbly as we know how.
Yes, Jesus.
First of all, God, we ask you to forgive us for anything we said, done wrong.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Ask you to create in us a clean heart. And renew within us a right spirit, O God.
Yes, Lord.
That you may be glorified, that they'll be horrified.
Yes,
Father, Lord. God, we shall bless this young lady here, God, that she said about the unknown, O God. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Thank God,
let her seek your face, O God. Let her seek you, Jesus. Let her call upon your name, Jesus. Well, Lord, you said if we call upon your name, we'd be saved.
Thank
now, Father God, right now,
thank
you said a broken heart and a contrite spirit,
Jesus.
You will not turn
thank
away.
You,
and Father God, we stand
yes,
upon your word, Jesus.
Thank
hallelujah.
You,
Lord, we ask you just to have your right of
way.
Bring us all
one
accord. Have mercy upon the United States, O God.
Yes,
have mercy upon them, O
thank
God.
You,
hallelujah.
Thank you,
have mercy upon your people, Lord Jesus. Right now in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon our families, O God. Have mercy upon our children, O God. Have mercy, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, we ask you to touch Jesus' virus, O God. Hallelujah. Deliver the people from it, O God. Hallelujah. That they seek your face. They'll seek you, Jesus. That they call upon your name, Jesus.
Yes,
well, you
Lord.
Said in the name of Jesus,
yes.
Every knee shall bow,
yes.
And every tongue shall confess
yes,
that
Lord.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
Thank
we
you,
need
God.
You, Jesus. We need you to
yes,
intervene, oh God.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
We need you, Lord
need
Jesus.
You,
take
Lord.
Full control
yes,
of our minds,
thank
God.
You,
our
Jesus.
Heart, our
thank
soul,
you,
our body,
thank
Lord
you,
Jesus.
Yes,
oh God,
Lord.
Help us,
hallelujah.
Jesus. Help
hallelujah.
Us, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Have mercy, Lord
thank
Jesus.
You, Jesus.
We need
yes,
you
Lord.
Like we never needed
thank
you, before,
Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh God, you should not put our trust in this materialistic stuff.
Come
it's
right
gonna
now,
pass
Jesus.
Away,
come
God.
Right now.
Oh, put our trust
hallelujah.
In you, Lord
yes,
Jesus.
Lord.
For you the one that we
you,
live,
Jesus.
We move, and we
thank
have
you,
our being.
Yes,
and without
thank
you, Lord, we can't do
hallelujah,
nothing, Jesus.
Hallelujah,
with
hallelujah.
God,
you told
us in
your
word,
Jesus.
We only
thank
believe
you, thank you, thank
that
God.
All things are possible
yes,
to them that
all
believe.
Things are possible.
And Lord, we believe
hallelujah,
you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We believe you, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
The outpouring of your spirit,
yes,
Lord,
Lord
Jesus.
Thank
oh
you,
God,
thank
right
you,
now
thank
in the name of
in
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, we have to touch my wife,
yes,
God.
Lord. Touch her, Lord.
Touch,
touch her, Lord. Keep her, Lord.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, yes. I say yes to
you,
Lord. I praise you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Yes,
Lord.
In the name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you.
Oh God, right now,
you brought me from, but where you taking me to, Lord.
God,
thank you for
oh
my family.
Right
thank
now,
you for your covenant,
oh God,
dear
right
Heavenly
now,
Father.
The
thank you for your
Jesus.
Love, dear Heavenly
Lord,
Father. Thank you for my life, dear Heavenly
Lord,
Father.
Jesus.
I just want to thank
so
you, Lord. Thank you for everything
hell,
that you've done
Jesus.
For me, Lord.
Oh
how you
God,
brought me out and brought me through,
Lord.
How you took me here and took me there, Lord. How you took care of everything, took care of my family, dear Heavenly Father. Thank you, Jesus. And I know you're taking care of my mother right now in the name of Jesus. And I thank you for that, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. I just want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you for this day that you have made. I will rejoice and I'll be glad in it. I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for all the things that you've done, dear Heavenly Father. For what you're going to do, dear Heavenly Father, and what you've already given, dear Heavenly Father. I thank you, Lord. I just want to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, 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 thank you. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, God. Yes, Lord. I thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord, I come to thee right now in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Oh God,
yes, Lord. Thank you, God.
And
yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I say yes to you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I say yes to you. Oh, hallelujah. Touch him, Lord. Touch him and cover him, Lord, right now in the name of Jesus. What must I do, Lord? What must I do? To be pleasing in your sight. Yes, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, we do. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Oh, la 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 la. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Yes. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, God. Jesus, I thank you. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah. Let me see.
Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God.
there's still bills that need to be paid, everything. So we're going to do offering. Amen. Whatever you have, whatever you bring it, you never come to the house whenever the door is open without bringing an offering. Amen. So we're going to do an offering. Whatever you have to bring, do an offering.
You've got something for it.
Thank you, God.
Hallelujah. I'm going to do another prayer.
Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you for what you are doing, Father God. We thank you how you are moving, Father God, on today, God, as we pray, oh God, for 1 hour, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for the sacrifice, oh God. We thank you for what you are doing. We thank you, Father, for how you are moving, God. How you are moving by your glory, God. Right now, Jesus, we say, Lord, we love you. We love you, God. We give you all the glory, God. We give you all the honor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for what you are doing, God. We thank you, Lord, for how you are moving, God. We give you all the glory, God. We give you all the honor, God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we bless your name, God. Oh, God, as we stay, God, or our post, God, as we stay focused, God, we want you, God, more of you, God, more of your glory, God, to rest, God, rest in this place, God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you. Pastor Richard, can you come?
Thank you, God. Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Dear Heavenly Father, we just want to thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
One more time.
Yes,
thank
Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, put your hand up.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we come unto you tonight, thank God. Thanking you, Father, for thank your power, God.
Yes,
thanking you, Father, for what you're about to do tonight, God.
Yes,
Lord, there's somebody that's in need, God, of prayer. Lord, God, we know that prayer does things, God. We believe that prayer, God, changes our attitudes, God. It's prayer, Lord God, that gives us peace, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, Father God, we ask for your peace tonight, God. Those that might be going through some trouble, God, we ask you, Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, to come down this place tonight. Saturate your peace, God. Saturate your power in this place, God, tonight. That, Lord, that we leave from this place, God, that we will have power, Father. Lord, that we will have a change of heart, Lord. Lord, that your healing takes place tonight, God. There's somebody tonight, God, that might be hurting, Father. And we ask you, God, tonight, Lord, that you send down your healing anointing, Father, in the name of Jesus, God. There's somebody's mind, God, that's sick tonight, God, that need a fresh touch, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Like the woman with the issue of blood, God, how she pursued, God, how she moved on and touched the hem of his garment. Glory to God. So, Father God, in the name of Jesus, Father, Lord, we ask you that your spirit come. Oh, I feel you, God. I ask you, God, that you come down, send a mushy, like a rushing, mighty wind in this place, Father. Let somebody feel the Holy Ghost, God. Let somebody, Lord God, come, Lord God, asking, what must I do to be saved tonight, Father? Oh, God, we come to Lord God. I will come, Lord God. Lord God, to make myself look good. I don't come, God, just to prove how well that I can speak, but God, I'm coming, God,
yes, Jesus,
kneeling down, God, humbly, God, hallelujah, knowing, Lord God, that we need to get down on our face, Father. Lord God, you said, Lord God, glory to God, Lord God, that, Lord God, he that are called by my name shall humble ourselves, that shall seek your face, turn from our wicked ways. Glory to God, that you say, Lord, that you shall hear from heaven, God, and you shall forgive his sins, and you shall heal his land, God. Oh, God, God, we ask for a healing, God, to take place tonight, God. Those that are going nuts over this coronavirus, God,
yes.
Those that are going crazy, God, Lord, we believe in, Lord, you said that we shall not walk in the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and of sound mind. And so, God, tonight, God, we asking you tonight that, Lord, give us, Lord, a spirit of boldness, God. Give us a spirit, God, that once we leave out of this place, us tonight. We serve your notice. Hallelujah. You said, the word said, no weapon that is formed against you shall be able to prosper. And Father God, right now, we come to you tonight, God. Hallelujah. Decreeing and declaring that we got power tonight. Yes, oh, you ain't going to help me. That we're not going to be bogged down. Hallelujah. But I speak against any foul spirit in the name of Jesus right now. Hallelujah. To come to subject. Hallelujah, Lord God, to your word tonight. Hallelujah. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. Oh, hallelujah. We thank you, God. We thank you for what you are going to do in this place, God. We thank you, God, that you are transforming hearts, God. Hallelujah. But Lord, I speak to every person tonight, God, that let your power, let your word penetrate in every single spirit, God, tonight. In every single person tonight, in the name of Jesus, that we shall walk into the courts of the Spirit and not lust after our flesh tonight, God. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I thank you, God. I thank you that you done worked some things. You worked some miracles out in my prayer time. I thank you, God, that I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me tonight, God. I know that all things work together for the good. That those that love God and those that are called according to your purpose. Hallelujah. I thank you, God, that I don't have to rely on anybody. I don't have to rely on bosses, and I don't have to rely on bishops or pastors, God. But I can rely on you, Lord, that you are my source, that you are my present help in the time of my troubles. And I know, God, I can walk into this room and to proclaim the words of the Lord tonight, that you're about to do a new thing, God. All things shall be passed away, but behold, all things shall become new. And I'm speaking, God, tonight, God, that we shall walk in newness, that we shall walk in boldness, that we shall declare the works of the Lord. Hallelujah. All the days of our life, Lord God. And Lord, I ask you, God, to get rid of pride. Get rid of that the spirit of Leviathan, God. I ask you, God, tonight, Lord, that we come one word, unified, God, in the name of Jesus, that we shall walk according to your word with power, Lord, that we shall not have the form of godliness, but denying the power thereof. I'm praying for power, God. I'm praying for a manifestation tonight, God. I'm praying for healing, Lord, that you shall take place in this house tonight, in the name of Jesus, Lord. I know, Lord God, that you're about to do something magnificent, Lord. Oh, God, I didn't come, Lord God. We didn't come in a form or no fashion, but we come up for some power. We come up for some results. We come in, God. Oh, God, let your spirit come down tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, I know there's about to be a change. I know that there's about to be a transformation. I know that I'm marked right now as you are in this midst, God. I know that you're getting ready to do something, Lord. You coming now, Lord. You're going through every pews. You're going through the pulpit. Hallelujah. You're getting ready to change our attitudes. Hallelujah. You're getting ready for us to humble ourselves. Oh, God. You're getting ready for us to do something greater. We're about to do something great in you. Hallelujah. I thank you, God. Hallelujah. That you have changed. Hallelujah. You have not changed. Hallelujah. Man has changed. Oh, God. But your word never changed. Heaven and earth shall pass. But your word will still stand. And having done all to stand. Hallelujah. We're going to still stand tonight, God. And let your spirit prevail tonight, God. I pray, God, tonight that you send your power, that you send your Holy Ghost tonight in this place tonight. Bombard like Gilead, God. Have a bomb in Gilead, Lord. Hallelujah. Someone that needs you, Lord God, to blow up, God, like you never did before. And I speak to God right now. I decree and declare the works of the Lord, that every person, hallelujah, will fall subject to your word tonight, in the name Jesus. Those that have been selfish, those that with pride, and all types of spirits are called to a subjection right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, there's power in the name of Jesus. There's joy in the name of Jesus. There's peace in the name of Jesus. And let your peace come down like never before. And I thank you, God, for what you're about to do. Have your way in this place. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Glory, God.
Hallelujah. Listen, we're about to get ready to get up out of here. But I want to do one thing. I normally do not do this. Only if I'm instructed. But I want to pray for you. Can I pray for you? Listen. Because listen, I don't know what this means. But God said right now there's a big heaviness that's over you. But God said he's about to remove that spirit. But listen, as I was standing here, I just kept seeing that there's people, every time you try to go straight, there's people pulling you to the left and there's people pulling you to the right. But it's not a good thing. It's not a good pulling. They're trying to pull you back to where you used to be. But God said if you just surrender yourself on today, surrender. This prayer service was not by coincidence. It was really set up for you. But if you just begin to surrender yourself on tonight, surrender yourself to Jesus, and watch him change it. Listen, there's some people, there's a trap. Hallelujah. I hear you, Holy Ghost. There was a trap right now that was set up to destroy you, that was set up to kill you, to allow you to go back to the person that you was. I don't know what this means, but God say, right now, if you just begin to cry out holy to him, listen, I don't know what this means, but there was somebody, I see a man that tried to destroy your life. need you to do this, but I need you to be real about it. I need you to be real for it. Are you going to be real? I need you to cry out, Jesus. Say, Jesus, I need you. Say it like you mean it. Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I need you. I need you now. Repeat it after me. Say, Jesus, I need you. The letter of my life. The head of my life. The head of my life. Say, Jesus, listen. You got to say it only if you mean it. Only if you want to get delivered. Hallelujah. Everything. What it doesn't matter what you've been through this week. Today is a good day. Today is a new day. And there's miracles happening for you on today. But you got to say, Jesus, I confess it. I need you now. You're the Lord of my life. You're the head of my life. Here are my CTS.
Rababasitia,
Rababa, sit here, Rababa.